What's up, guys? Pops here with another pop video. And today, first, the co-star is back.
Hi!
So, we're going to open this back up with a classic battle of two Toy SA mystery boxes. I believe these are $25 or $30 each. It was the hunt for the planet Arley Vegeta, which I know someone pulled already. So we're just going to see what we get, who got the better value. We're also going to do two Freddy Funko. This is the first soda that we're collecting. So
the box is a little smooshed.
Yeah. Chance for a chase that's actually going over $100 right now. And two pickups from Mercari. And
you don't want to miss this.
All right, guys, welcome back. So we're going to get into the pickups first before we get into the battle, and then we'll do the Freddy Funkos after. Oh, I guess Kristen's going to open up the first pickup.
Well, we had to make sure that they were okay because they're Mercari, and with Oren's accident, it was kind of hard to get some stuff done. So we didn't want them to be...
So Kristen sort of... I've not seen any of these, really. Some of these have been opened by Kristen just to make sure that there's no damage. But so to me, it's sort of an excitement because I haven't seen them. So.
I went through and I opened them all to just make sure that they look okay. And I told them, okay, market is good or market is bad or whatever.
So, but I don't know which one is which. We have a whole stack of pile over there we've been pulling. So.
Oh, this one's for me anyway. Woohoo.
Which one is that? Oh, I don't even remember getting that one. I bought so much during this accident that I have. I had a car accident. I was just on Mercari like every day, scouring those.
And this one's for me anyway. It's a Supernatural pop.
Oh, I don't even remember getting that one.
It's Sam from Supernatural.
That's it.
It's the last season.
So we got Sam.
I really want to watch the final season, but when you try and go and watch it, you have to pay for it. I'm like, I'm not paying for it. I'm waiting till it's free. All
right. So that's pretty cool. That's the start of a collection.
Well, not the start of a collection.
Well, like
I have three already.
Yeah, who do you have?
I have Dean, Charlie. Oh, and I have Dean as the basketball coach.
Oh, okay, gotcha. All right,
so I have Bloody Dean, Charlie, and basketball coach. And then now I have Sam.
This is like a black box. I'm not sure which one this is.
I'm trying to remember. Oh, I remember which one that is. Here.
Hold on. Oh, I got it.
Well, you can see what it is.
Let me get one.
I was just trying to help you pull it out.
Oh, no, this is not a pop. This is it's a pop pin. First one, and I think one of the more expensive ones, too. This is the one from ECCC. I was not able to get it that day, so I was able to pick one up on Mercari, finally. But these are really cool. Look at this.
Oh, wow. It kind of looks like a thick pin.
Sort of, yeah. But this is going to stay like this in this box. I'm not going to be taking it out.
Wow. He is huge. Like, so, that's that's a really big pin. It's like this big.
Yeah, so we put like against like the hand. So
yeah, that's really big.
So that's pretty cool, guys. Definitely liking that one.
That is.
Put that guy here.
Yeah, he can go right. All right,
so
here.
You want to do the battle first? Why don't we do
let's battle the sodas. We can battle the sodas if one of us gets a chase, or we both break even.
All right.
Let's do that. I need the knife.
All right, there you go.
Knife me.
I've never opened up these sodas before, but
yeah, I'm wondering if
I think the sodas go for like $150 off top, man. But we're gonna do some. We'll do the tallies here after. So all right.
Hold on. Which one do you want?
You pick whatever one. Doesn't matter. I'll take this.
Okay, I'm gonna take this one.
All right. Wow, they're actually pretty heavy, guys. So this is the soda. Let's see if it'll focus. There we go. The Freddy Funko soda.
So we each got one.
So it's a chance for 5,000 piece limited edition. I think there's a 1 in 6 chance for a chase too. So
I'm gonna
pop the plastic off.
I'm gonna do my plastic at the same time.
Garbage.
Ooh, give us a piece. Just a piece.
All right. So
wait, now only thing is, how do we actually?
It's just the top part pops out like that. There you go. So
just
so you know. If there's a card right here. Wait, don't take it out yet.
Okay.
There's a card here that will tell you if you got the chase. So if you don't want, check.
I don't want to check. I'm going to go.
So don't pour the card out is the thing. Right. No, don't. Well, you didn't have to do that. So I'm not going to look. Okay. Here's mine. So, all right. So let me tell you. So the regular one is just Freddy Funko in his regular like white attire with a white shirt on.
Oh, the white shirt with the red bow tie.
Yeah, I guess. I don't know if it's a green Hawaiian shirt. That's the chase.
Okay.
So, and this will tell you automatically in here if you have the chase or not. So here we go. Open these up, guys. We're gonna see what we got here. I'm not gonna look. Or Kristen's already looking.
I can't see anything. It's bubble. Let's see. Okay, I'm gonna close my eyes for the rest of it.
I'm just gonna look up. Let's see what we got. 3, 2.
Hold on, I can't get mine out.
All right, I'm not looking. Tell me when you're ready. I got the front of him.
Okay, I got him out. Ready? Eyes are closed. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Boom.
Oh man, we didn't get one. That stinks.
So what's this card thing?
It tells you. So 1 out of 4,200.
Yeah.
So it would say like a chase or something if we got one. So, we're just going to put these back in here.
Okay.
Put the guy in for now. And we'll...
Man. Aw, shucks. Alright, but that was pretty fun. I like that.
Alright, so we'll throw this out,
So we both broke even.
So that's a tie.
Alright, let's see.
Alright, so next one.
These are taped on the sides. Hold on.
So, let's just see real quick what the Freddy Funko... Is there like a bar tag? Let's see.
Yeah, there's a barcode on there.
Barcode, I mean?
Yeah, there's a barcode.
So, hold on before you open that
through
one
the
up.
Funko app.
So, let's see what they're going for. I think they were... Oh, so they're going for $39, and the chase is going for $145, guys.
Yeah,
so,
not too bad.
So, pretty cool. Yeah.
Not too bad.
So, to show you what the chase looks like. See?
Oh, okay.
So, show you guys real quick. There's what the chase looks like. So, we did not hit... Yeah. We did not hit that, though. All right, so...
Oh, you gotta...
Cans
can go right
there. Now we get open. Is it already open?
I don't know. Did yours have tape? Mine had tape.
Okay.
So I just have to make sure that I can open
it. All right, so you go first. So you got number 98 and I don't have a number.
Okay, so...
Super strange.
Are they from the same batch?
Well, what's the date? This one is May 8th.
May 6th.
I don't know.
So, whatever. We try it. We'll see what happens.
Let's see. Mystery box. I think... I know they're $25 or $30, so...
Well, it's got a protector on it.
Oh, I already saw it.
So, bam.
And we had that one already.
We do have him. But no, I don't... Do we have this one or do we have the other sticker? I don't know which sticker we have.
I guess we have to check. I know it was shared with somebody, but we got Evil Groundskeeper Willie. And it came in a...
House of Horrors, and it came in a protector.
Yeah, that's definitely a cool pop. Because we have the whole line of these, I believe, right?
Yeah. Oh, you saw that open?
Yeah, I saw it open here.
Okay.
So let's see. Let's see if we broke at least $25 on this one. So we got 27. Okay. So pretty much broke even on that one.
That's not too bad.
All right.
That's not too bad.
So, and this pop here.
Let's see. Drum roll.
You know what? Why don't we pull one more box real quick before we open this one?
Okay. Well, what kind of box were you thinking?
I don't know. Let's pull a bag. We'll build one more suspense up. One more box we open up this mystery box, guys.
Okay, well, we have...
There you go. Let's pull that. Yeah, let's see. Go ahead. Let's open that up, Kristen. Make this a big variety video here. I think you got the knife, right?
Yeah, right here. Are you opening that, or am I opening
this open this up last.
Oh, okay.
I know it's not a Planet Arlie Vegeta, which I wish, guys. That thing's like $3,000. So I think this is a pickup from where?
Packing slip.
I just gotta look where. Box lunch. I didn't look at what it was. Oh, we got a coupon. Put a coupon there.
Okay.
What did we get? Garbage?
Yeah, we got garbage, guys. Garbage.
What is... Oh yeah. Office. We got an office pop.
Florida Stanley. Well, bam.
Definitely a big collector of The Office. I actually just finished the last season. Loved the show. I think, Kristen, you've seen it like...
I've seen it a while ago.
Yeah.
Oh, he's got a little ding.
It's not that bad.
But it's not that noticeable. Yeah. Unless you really look.
Not too bad.
Not too bad.
But let's go ahead into this last box, guys, for Toy USA. For $25 or $30, will it be anything good? I just don't understand why there's no tape. It's so weird. But I don't
know. There's nothing on it, right?
Yeah. All right. I guess they... I don't know. Here
Maybe
we go.
They forgot the tape? But it's hard to open, and
the label's right there, so it did ship like just like this. It wasn't in a box or anything. But...
Yeah.
All right, here we go,
it's
guys.
It's hard to open. It's not just an easy box.
All right, here we go. So 3.
Well, you got the box upside down. Hold on. Put it the right side.
2, 1. Oh, okay, that's a cool. Let's talk about The Office.
Oh yeah.
I don't know. We're gonna see what he goes for. This is Golden Face. This is an awesome episode.
Yeah, we have that one though, right?
Yeah, we already have this one. Yeah. I think I got this on a trade. So there he is, Jim Halpert as Golden Face. So let's see what this one came. It came in a Pop Shield too. And he's coming in at $28. So, you know,
he beat me by a dollar.
It was when you have a chance at a $3,000 pop, you know, I guess, you know, there probably wasn't a lot of big hits.
He
you
beat
know?
Me by a dollar.
I got like a piece of tape here. What the hell is this?
I don't know.
Well, I think that was some pretty cool stuff for sure, right?
Yeah,
That pin. I'm not opening that pin. No, don't open it. Kristen wants to open everything. Open the pins. No. Alright guys, well I have to cut this short because she's going to open everything here, guys. So guys, if you like this video, hit that thumbs up. We always appreciate that. Comment down below what your favorite part of the video was. If you're happy to have Kristen back in the channel.
Yeah!
We just finished a live where we announced it. And if you haven't hit the subscribe button already, now let's see, this is the bottom right.
This side or... Is it that side?
This side, I believe.
It doesn't matter. Yeah. It's that side, this side, one of the sides, this side.
If you don't mind, hit the subscribe button on that bottom right. And if you do, hit the little bell so you do get notified once we do release more content. All right, guys. Come on. You remember. I'll say it for her. Stay tuned.
You say stay tuned. I say see you later. He doesn't remember these things, guys.
Take care, guys.
Bye.